All right, they're here. 5:46 p.m. They sure are. This is Jim in the ECH with a student engineer all week. Coming south on FEC's 105. 804, and the 809! Red, yellow color. Taking it south, all intermodal on this one, on the west bank. We'll head into the Fort Pierce yard tonight. It's not a swap night. Last night was swap night. But they will pick up the J.B. Hunt cars, containers that came in this morning on 103, and pull with them south to the Hialeah yard. Them safely through the junction on their way south through St. Lucie. We'll make that time 5:47 this Tuesday, July 30th, 2024. And that is going to do it from the Caboose Junction. Let's see, Brightline's coming north at the 6 o'clock hour, 7:03 north, 7:30 southbound. We'll see those two trains right here at MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.